always had a thing for blondes. Ever since Susie DiNardo, junior year. Take it from me, you didn't miss much. That woman over there, she's the real deal.
Oh, I got eyes, brother.
As younger than you, I saw him. You swear to tap that at the earliest opportunity. What? It's our destiny.
How the hell do I ever sleep with that guy? Who's your father? I can't believe I just said that. Look, my dad isn't the Johnny you know. He grew up. I like to think you rubbed off on him. As a kid, I looked up to both of you.
My dad, your grandfather, was my hero. Called me Private Pumpkin.
Huh. That's what you called me. We should get back to work.
Biometric verification required. ID verified. General Sonya Blade.
General Blade? Dad would be proud.
Untwist your panties, older me. I'm a star. This is a military operation, not a movie set. I'm only the best fighter here, but your daughter's got me sitting at the kids' table. Our daughter is CEO. A little humility might earn her respect. Dad always said, hungry people eat lunch, humble people serve it. Dad was an asshole. Hollywood made us an even bigger one.
Fight.
behind?
Excuse me?
My final mission.
How did you...
Shit. No, I'm not doing this. Not now. Not with you. Damn it, Cassie. You abandoned me?
To save the company. That was my order.
Who the hell gave you that order?
You did. Read the full report, Lieutenant.
Go to condition red!
We're under attack! Repeat, we're under attack!
Yippee-ki-yay, right? Follow my lead.
They took Mom. Sonya.
I'll get her. Can we find out where they've gone?
Tarmac B.
On it. Keep her safe.
Take her.
Be online long enough for your friends to make it, Tinhead.
Johnny Cage. Psylax defeated you when you were younger and stronger. As I am his superior, I am yours.
You're forgetting the time I beat Shinnok mano a mano. Oh, wait. You were dead when that happened.
Fight.
Back me wasn't bad enough.
Oh, it gets bloody worse. Sonya and your little girl, they're gonna die right in front of your face.
Fight.
Ah!
Martian swap here. Don't think so. Between Ninja Mime and Lady Liberty, we've got all the leverage. We're leaving. Get my lesser half.
And the base?
Taken care of.
Let's go get them.
Anyone else hear that beeping?
Have I arrived too late?
You're back in the nick of time.
That's what I call a miracle.
Yeah, Raiden. Thanks.
Grandmaster Hisashi, I humbly request the Shirai Ryu's hospitality. My Sky Temple has been compromised. There is no safer place for us to gather.
Lord Raiden, welcome to the Fire Garden.
The Elder Gods are gone? Shinnok is Kronika's son? No wonder she sent the Black Dragon after me and Dad. We both kicked his ass.
It is not vengeance that drives Kronika. She restarts history to balance light and dark among the realms.
What can we do, Lord Raiden?
Gather Earthrealm's forces. But that effort will be for naught if Kotal Kahn's armies cannot join us. Cetrion informed me that Shao Kahn has captured Kotal Kahn. We must spare no effort to free him.
Kung Lao and I will go. We will rendezvous with Princess Katana.
Thank you both. May the Elder Gods protect... May you return victorious.